Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio being pulled off by a number of officials here. Look who's coming out now.
And making his return from India, weighing in at 420 pounds, the Great Khali.
7'3", 420 pounds, the man who meets The Undertaker at Judgment Day, making a beeline for the ring to take on Rey Mysterio. AJ Nails, glad to have you back.
Rey Mysterio.
What the hell was that? I think that was payback for those disgusting comments you made earlier tonight. But nonetheless, look at the size of the Great Khali compared to the champion.
Let me explain something to you. Look at this. Look at this. I have gone toe-to-toe with The Undertaker. I have spilled gallons of blood from The Undertaker. I am lucky to survive. I never want to step in the ring with The Undertaker again. As great as I am. And this guy right
look
here did something that nobody has ever done. He destroyed The Undertaker. We haven't heard from him. He hasn't said anything. That has never happened in a legacy career of The Undertaker.
Talk about intimidating and Mysterio not backing down.
This non-title matchup is officially underway. Mysterio toe-to-toe with this man. Well, so to speak.
Oh, his toes are toe-to-toe.
It's my cheese, Mo. Now, root for the underdog now, Michael Cole. Root for a loser like you. Root for a guy who got locked in his locker in high school just like you. But most importantly, listen to people. They do not like strength. They do not like power. And that is what makes this country great. We invade countries because we can. We are the big dog. We eat whatever we want.
And look at this. Khali! Slamming Mysterio to the mat out of the ring.
Get up, Ray. Get up. Your mama, daddy are watching, Ray. Get up, boy. Get up, boy. Your wife's watching, Ray. Dominic's watching, Ray. Come on, machismo. Come on, tough Mexican fighter. Come on, Ray. Go get him. Where's your machismo now, huh? Huh? Suck it up and go get him. Come on, underdog. Come on, underdog.
Referee Jimmy Cornelius is in a count of eight already.
Count it out, Ray.
And Mysterio back into the ring before he was counted out. And again, Khali with one arm, tossing Mysterio out of the ring. And this is all your fault. You goaded the man into this match.
I didn't do anything.
He shouldn't have had to be goaded. He should have looked for Khali. He should have said, I will defend my title against you because this man is a monster. That is what I did. When I was champion, I searched out The Undertaker. I searched out Booker T.
An attempted springboard drop kick. Ran into a brick wall in this non-title matchup.
Never seen that happen where Mysterio just bounced off the man.
Oh my God.
One hand.
Palming Mysterio's head like a basketball.
Ray. Dominic's watching Ray. Your wife's watching Ray.
So leave the guy alone.
You know, sit down.
Let him wrestle his match.
Yeah, you're a big man. You're a big man, Jimmy.
Oh!
Yeah, that's great. That's great.
That's it. Referee never saw it.
It's sickening. It's sickening. The referee intimidated by Khali.
I guess you got even with him because he jumped on you.
That's
before.
Real nice. Big man. You're a big man. You'll be a proud champion. You're a great American hero, JBL. You're a great American hero.
Side of the head. Where's the machismo, Ray? Come on, Vato.
Look at Khali. This monster.
Look at this.
Oh, my God,
Ray. Good night, sweet prince.
He's done. Mysterio's in trouble.
Put a fork in him. He's done.
Look at that.
Come on, underdog. Come on, hero.
Just do it already.
Dominic's watching, Ray. Your
good
mama,
God.
Your
put
dad,
him down.
Watching.
End the thing.
He'll put him down. That's what rich people do, Michael Cole.
Here's the cut.
We make plans that work.
And Khali has pinned the world champion.
Might is right. When you've got strength, you can do whatever you want. Because you can. Big dog eats. Little dog, the little chihuahua, licks his boots.
I guess Khali did the dirty work.
Now put Now put the camera on Ray's parents now. Put it on his wife and child now. Put it on Dominic now. There, right there is a footnote in JBL's career. I beat his hero, Eddie Guerrero. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. Look at the family. Oh, sweetheart, your husband with his machismo isn't getting up.
Take another look. Here's the attempted springboard dropkick. Like Mysterio ran into a brick wall. And then the great Kali in the non-title matchup would manhandle the champion, Rey Mysterio. This is what The Undertaker will face at Judgment Day.